When we talk about four pillars and we look at a building where we have four pillars, we see that the four pillars stand on the same floor and they carry something. And my challenge would be to look particularly at the links between the four pillars. There are a lot of intertwining elements between the four. Between some, they are stronger, like between manufacturing and housing. They may not be so strong between manufacturing and food security, but there are also some. And there are also links between manufacturing and health. Just to mention a small thing, I used to buy vapor rub for 50 shillings, and then I went again to the pharmacy, and it was 500, because suddenly the production here stopped, and it was imported. I believe in the health sector, a lot of medical or pharmaceutical production has gone down, because simply it became too expensive. So let me not meander into too many sidelines. My challenge would be look at the links between the four pillars, and especially the housing sector can create, it's not just an issue of financing, but also producing. You mentioned the cement, the stones, but there are plenty of opportunities. Why importing windows from the UAE or from China and not produce them, at least for, let's say, for basic houses, produce them locally as steel casements? And this has also relation to what the gentleman before me raised, where are the employment effects? I believe the housing sector, the construction, has great potentials to absorb people looking for work. And there I would, of course, also open up another door which relates to providing the necessary qualification, not only on the engineering level, but also on the workmanship level, where I think the Tevet sector in Kenya finally has started to wake up and focus much more on the challenges. Thank you.